broke the internet, showing off her a brown t-shirt, cream-colored bucket hat, and a coral face mask. And it seems Brad's got plans to play some tunes while he's abroad because he's also carrying a guitar. Anyone else getting Johnny Suede vibes?
I wanna work in Midtown, wear a three-piece suit.
The Oscar winner's stop in Italy comes ahead of his and Angelina's twins Vivian and Knox's 14th birthday. While they haven't been spotted together, the promo tour is for his upcoming film Bullet Train. It isn't set to kick off internationally until later this month. So chances are Brad's in Italy for some family time.
I'm pretty grateful for that.
Ahead of his arrival, Angelina and the former couple's 16-year-old daughter, Shiloh, went to Måneskin's concert over the weekend. Check out the two enjoying the show from the audience, both rocking casual black ensembles. Shiloh looking more and more like her mom each day.
When your children are your best friends, it's a nice life.
Now, we're finding a common theme here on this trip. Brad with his guitar and Shiloh and Angie at the concert. Clearly, this is a family that loves music. Take this moment from last month. So chances are Brad's in Italy for some family time.
I'm pretty grateful for that.
Ahead of his arrival, Angelina and the former couple's 16-year-old daughter, Shiloh, went to Måneskin's concert over the weekend. Check out the two enjoying the show from the audience, both rocking. It isn't set to kick off internationally until later this month. So chances are Brad's in Italy for some family time.
I'm pretty grateful for that.
Ahead of his arrival, Angelina and the former couple's 16-year-old daughter, Shiloh, went to Måneskin's concert over the weekend. Check out the two enjoying the show from the audience, both rocking casual black ensembles. Shiloh looking more and more like her mom each day.
When your children are your best friends, it's a nice life.
Now, we're finding a common theme here on this trip. Brad with his guitar and Shiloh and Angie at the concert. Clearly, this is a family that loves music. Take this moment from last month, for example, when Shiloh broke the internet showing off her impressive dance moves.
It's about damn time. In a minute, I'ma need a sentimental man or woman to pump me up. Feeling fussy, walking in my Balenciennes, trying to bring out the fabulous.
Choreographer Hamilton Evans, Brad with his guitar and Shiloh and Angie at the concert. Clearly, this is a family that loves music. Take this moment from last month, for example, when Shiloh broke the internet showing off her impressive dance moves.
It's about damn time. In a minute, I'ma need a sentimental man or woman to pump me up. Feeling fussy, walking in my Balenciennes, trying to bring out the fabulous.
Choreographer more like her mom each day.
When your children are your best friends, it's a nice life.
Now, we're finding a common theme here on this trip. Brad with his guitar and Shiloh and Angie at the concert. Clearly, this is a family that loves music. Take this moment from last month, for example, when Shiloh broke the internet showing off her impressive dance moves.
It's about damn time. In a minute, I'ma need a sentimental man or woman to pump me up. Feeling fussy, walking in my Balenciennes, trying to bring out the fabulous.
Choreographer Hamilton Evans shared a few videos of Shiloh showing off her slick skills.
Almost there, so baby don't stop what you're doing,
Yes. Finding a common theme here on this trip. Brad with his guitar and Shiloh and Angie at the concert. Clearly, this is a family that loves music. Take this moment from last month, for example, when Shiloh broke the internet showing off her impressive dance moves.
It's about damn time. In a minute, I'ma need a sentimental man or woman to pump me up. Feeling fussy, walking in my Balenciennes, trying to bring out the fabulous.
Choreographer Hamilton Evans, Shiloh looking more and more like her mom each day.
When your children are your best friends, it's a nice life.
Now, we're finding a common theme here on this trip. Brad with his guitar and Shiloh and Angie at the concert. Clearly, this is a family that loves music. Take this moment from last month, for example, when Shiloh broke the internet showing off her impressive dance moves.
It's about damn time. In a minute, I'ma need a sentimental man or woman to pump me up. Feeling fussy, walking in my Balenciennes, trying to bring out the fabulous.
Choreographer Hamilton Evans shared a few videos.